Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Good morning, New Haven Elementary. That's right. Guess who's back? It's me, Mr. McCabe, with your virtual morning announcements. Today is Monday, November 30th, 2020. It is cold and snowy out there, as you can tell. It's coming down at a pretty good clip. We have a high of 38 degrees. It's 25 right now, which means we'll definitely be outside. Kids, make sure you get out there and enjoy that snow. We have quite a few birthdays that we're celebrating today. We have Shaylin K., Aaron L., Brandon R., Tyler U., and Roxana W., all having birthdays today. Happy birthday, guys. Hope it has started out well. Moving on to a few special announcements. As you know, our virtual week for elementary has started today. Your students will have 3 Zoom sessions every day, one at 9 o'clock, one at 10 o'clock, and another one at 1 o'clock. By the time you are viewing these announcements, you hopefully have gotten through at least one of your Zoom sessions without any issues. Students will be given or have been given independent work to work on in between those Zoom sessions, and a lot of times that work may coincide with the lesson that the teacher has taught on that particular day. Teachers will have virtual office hours every day at the end of the day. So parents, if you're having issues with an assignment, issues with Google Classroom, or issues just logging into a Zoom session, please use those office hours times to reach out to your student's teacher, and they can help you problem solve and make sure that you get everything that you need getting taken care of. And now it's time for the joke of the day. What is a snowman's favorite treat? Ice Krispie treats. Remember, New Haven Rockets are responsible, respectful, and ready. This week's focus area will be your home. And a way in which you can be responsible, respectful, and ready at home is to keep your learning space clean, guys. Whether you are at the kitchen table like one of my sons are, or if you're in your bedroom, please make sure you take care of that space and clean it up. I don't know where I'm going. That is it for today. I'll see you guys virtually tomorrow. Hope you have a fantastic day. Stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you real soon. Bye-bye, New Haven. Wasting